Good morning, Evelyn Harrison. Some of you may know me as Grayson or Matthew's mom, but my name is actually Martha Inchley, and I am so excited to have been invited back to continue doing the daily announcements for the 2020-2021 school year. So here we go. Good morning, Evelyn Harrison Hawks. Today is Monday, September 14th, 2020, and here are your daily announcements. Okay, first things first, welcome back and happy first day of school to the students sitting in the classroom right now. I know that things look really different, and you might not be sure about all the rules and the protocols, but don't worry. Over the next 2 days, your teacher is going to show you everything that you need to know for the school year. So now, let's get down to business. So, not only is this school year starting a week later, but that also means we are 2 weeks behind in birthdays. So, let's catch up on those. Starting on September 1st, happy birthday to Alexis in grade 6 and to Tyson in grade 3. On September 3rd, happy birthday to Abigail in grade 8 and to Jameson in grade 1. On September 5th, happy birthday to Connor in grade 2 and to Kara in SK. On September 6th, happy birthday to Lexi in grade 3. On September 7th, happy birthday to Aiden in grade 8 and Harley in grade 8. And on September 9th, happy birthday to Carlin in grade 2. On September 10th, happy birthday to Caden in grade 7 and Maylene in grade 3. On September 12th, happy birthday to Sawyer in grade 8 and Emma in grade 5. And on September 13th, yesterday, happy birthday to Andreas in grade 7 and John in grade 6 and Suzanne in SK. And finally, today, September 14th, happy birthday to Dom in SK. I hope everybody enjoyed their special day. And now for some exciting news. Mrs. Rundle is going to continue her photography club this year. How exciting is that? This year, it's going to run on a monthly basis with a new theme each month. So who can join? Anybody who wants to take a picture. So that means students that are in class, or remote learning students, or even staff can participate. Mrs. Rundle wants to see everyone's photos. The best part is you don't have to have experience. Just have fun. Be creative. Try to look for different things. And your pictures don't always have to include people. So, you're probably wondering, well, what's this month's theme? Well, this month's theme is Return to Learn. So show us what your return to learn looks like. Maybe it's a new workspace. Maybe it's your first day back. Maybe it's a new learning tool. Or maybe it's just something that symbolizes this unique school year. It's a limit of 2 photos per student, and make sure to submit your photos to Mrs. Rundle before the end of the month. And now for the joke of the day. How do you get straight A's? With a ruler. Have a great day, Hawks. Bye.